subscribe to Nykaa TV and press the bell icon to make sure you never miss an update from us.
Oh. Oh my god. What?
Oh my god.
Stop it, you guys. This is like, are you serious?
Hi.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi. But I don't know what's happening inside, like here.
Okay.
3, 2, 1, action.
Obviously my mom.
Probably my best friend.
Obviously my dad.
She's always been there for me.
I am who I am because of him.
Like there's no judgment at all.
He adds that balance in my life.
There's no one who understands me better than her.
And they're just there all the time for me.
She's been the person that I go to and she's managed me throughout my life.
I can be as annoying as possible and she loves me.
Putting my needs before his is what I love about him.
Okay, I don't know. I genuinely can't think of anything.
About myself. I can tell you 5 things I don't love about myself.
It's weird to talk about your own self, right?
That's difficult.
Sure. Okay.
It's a very difficult question.
This is for you. Hold on.
Okay. This is nerve-wracking.
Oh. Oh my god. What?
Stop it, you guys. This is like, are you serious?
God, my mom and my sister.
Okay then.
I love that she's a very honest friend and I would not think twice to tell you if there's something wrong. I have lived with her for 2 years and she was...
So many flavors, so many shades, great sense of humor, oh my god.
She always faces challenges head on and she takes care of all of us. I'm proud of her, mom. Oh my god.
She's a loyal friend and we totally love you for that. She's very passionate about what she does.
Love her happy personality. It's so positive and uplifting. She can get along with anyone.
But more than anything, she's a very warm and loving person. Oh, this is so cute. She's very creative and hardworking.
That's so sweet.
Comes across as serious, but she's actually hilarious. Yes, I am.
Kunjal, that's my sister, so...
I'm crying now.
She's a very considerate person.
I feel grateful that I have so many people around me who love me and like see so much more in me.
I feel really overwhelmed at the moment, but this is very unexpected.
Overwhelmed for sure. And I'm just thinking, how did you guys manage all this? But,
I understand that you don't appreciate yourself as much as other people do. And like now that I read what everybody else has to say, I'm like, okay, yeah, this is also a good point. This is also a good point. But when I actually had to think about it, I could not.
Yeah, I definitely didn't know that there are people who think so well about me. But yeah, I think I'm happy.
I'm pretty sure that everyone has to work more on loving themselves. So I have to look after myself now that I realize. Love yourself before everybody else. And I feel like that's what I'm going to do this Valentine's Day.
Self-love is the most important thing ever and we always ignore it.
Love is everywhere. But just start with yourself.